Atlas sit. Shake. Good boy.
A Kelowna man is still desperately trying to find his dog after it was stolen from a fenced yard. Atlas, the 1.5-year-old golden retriever, was taken at about 8 p.m. on Saturday night by a woman. Now we've obtained security footage of the exact moment the dog was stolen.
I'm very disturbed, and I don't know. This had to be premeditated. Yeah, I'm devastated. I just worked 12 hours. I'm on night shift. He's got a very distinct white strip down the front of his chest.
And that's the noise I heard.
And I'm going, that's weird. I wonder if the big dog is pushing against it. And I came out. The gate was open 3 feet. I looked, and there was a young lady running down the street with Atlas. And I yelled, I whistled and yelled. Atlas stopped, hesitated, and continued running. I saw them get into a vehicle at the very end of the street, took a right on Pandozi going south. That was the last time I saw Atlas.
His owner, Taylor Galt, says the dog could be in southeast Calgary and is asking people to keep an eye out on social media for Atlas.
I need to rule some people out here. You know, the buy and sells, Kijiji, Craigslist, Facebook buy and sells for pets, puppy mills. If we could get the public to, you know, look in those places, that would be the most helpful.
RCMP are, of course, taking this matter very seriously. We have followed up on some investigative leads as we continue our efforts to both identify the woman that is depicted in the video and ultimately, hopefully, locate Atlas. At this time, there are some indications that the theft may have been a targeted event. However, police will continue to treat this incident as random until we can confirm that.
I spoke with my vet today, and they put a high alert on his chip. So whenever he's brought in, they'll immediately know he's been missing.
The family's offering a $5,000 reward for anyone who can bring the dog back home. For Castanet News, I'm Elena Kelly in Kelowna.